Good afternoon, hippie chick here. I just got something in the mail. I am so excited. Dana Standridge's cookbook, Heartwarming Stories and Tried and True Recipes by the author of Alabama's Bicentennial Cookbook, Time to Eat, Y'all. Happiness is Homemade, y'all, is what it's called. And you have to order it through her. She has a little link, and I ordered it through her link on Amazon, so you just have to follow her on Facebook and you'll find her. But oh my goodness, what is this? There's a little ticket on the inside. Yay! Yep. What does it say? Okay, so prices are different in the States. In the United States, it's $26.19 for the book. In Canada, $36.47. I don't mind. Girl's a good cook, and yeah, she cooks for her whole family. And Tried and True Recipes, was it Ugly Biscuits, I think was the name of the recipe that I was watching her make. And she sets the table, looks beautiful. I like the way it's put out. She uses Lily White. And there's generations of cooking recipes. I'm, for my cookbook, getting recipes that belong to my mom and my grandma Morris. So that's going to be really neat. That's three generations with my mom and my grandma. So happy to be able to include that. Look at this. I'm going to show you just one thing. Isn't that neat? In the old writing. I love that. That is so cool. Okay, I'm going to further my snooping in this book, and enjoying this day, taking a bit of a break. Talk to you later.